Tuesday. Final call for I was sick a little bit, so just trying to get through the rounds.
Heading into postseason here, how are you feeling? How's your health? Is it where you want to be?
Yeah, I'm excited. This is the first year where I'm healthy. Knock on wood. But yeah, I'm just excited. I really want to improve my time and get better.
Because of that, you're healthy now. Are your goals higher? What are your goals going to be in the rest of the season?
I really want to hit 54 by CIA finals. So I hope that happens. But besides that, just running to the best of my ability.
Because you're healthy, how have your workouts been different?
I've been able to just do the whole workout and go to practice, which is really awesome. Because in past years, I couldn't do my workouts, so I think it's really going to help.
Heading into the season, what events are you going to focus on heading into state?
I'm going to focus on the 400 and the 200.
Why is that?
Just because I think they're my best races, and I could have the most potential to do good at state there.
4-2, which one do you like more, better personally?
I like the 200 more, but I think the 400 is my better race.